class today. Today, in the chapter of measurement, we are going to discuss the topic conversion of weight, okay? We already know that gram is the smaller unit of weight. Means when we have to weigh any lighter object, we use gram. And when we have to weigh any heavier object, we use kilogram, okay? So gram is the smaller unit of weight. And kilogram is the bigger unit. So when we have to measure any lighter object, we are using gram, and then heavier object, we are using kilogram. Now in this topic, we will learn how to convert gram into kilogram, okay, and kilogram into gram. So for this, first we have to know one relationship between them. We know that 1000 gram, not 1 gram, not 2 gram, not 100 gram, how many grams? Thousands grams, okay, thousands grams equal to 1 kilogram. Means 1000 grams makes 1 kilogram. This you have to keep in your mind. Okay? So whenever you have to convert kilogram into gram, what you have to do? You have to multiply by 1000. Okay? And when you have to convert gram into kilogram, you have to divide by 1000. So these things you have to keep in your mind. Okay, now we will start some conversion here. So here is the question, fill in the boxes. Okay, first we have to keep these things in our mind. Okay, this is your mind, you keep these things. What you have to keep? 1000 gram is equal to 1 kilogram. Okay, 1000 gram is equal to 1 kilogram. And then another thing you have to keep, that when you are converting kg into gram, you have to multiply by 1000. Okay, means when you are removing k, you have to put 1000 over there, means 30. Okay, and when you are converting gram into kilogram, you have to divide by 1000. Means when you have to put k over there, you have to remove 30. Okay, like that only we will convert. Now children, already we have learned that when we are converting the bigger unit into smaller unit, we are multiplying. Okay, and when we are converting from smaller unit to bigger unit, we are dividing. In the measurement of length, conversion of length, we have already learned these things now. So same thing is here. So first of all, you see here it is 5 kg, 175 gram, okay? We have to convert this into gram. What we will do? We have to fill the boxes also. First, we can write in a two separate boxes like this. We can write here 5 kg and here we can write 175 gram. Okay? We can write now. This is already in gram, no need to convert. But this is in kg, we have to convert in gram. And when we are converting kg into gram, what we are doing? We are multiplying by 1000. And when we are multiplying any number by 1000, simply we are putting 30 in a right hand side of that number. That only we are doing now. So here it is, 5 is already, only we have to put 30. 1, 2, 30, right side of the number, it will become gram. Okay, and this is already in gram, so we will write 175 gram. And you think this is the number written in expanded form, 5000 plus 175. Now you have to write in a standard form. You can write that together. So it will be 5175 gram. Is it okay? You try to understand, okay? Now come to the next question. Here it is written 4520 gram. We have to convert it into kilogram and gram, okay? What we will do? Here you think that number is written in standard form. We have to write in a expanded form, okay? Now you see here, it is 4000 here, so 4000 I will write together because there is 1000 grams equal to 1 kg, we know. So only 4000 we will write together, 4000 here, and then 520 together, okay? This is 4000 gram and this is 520 gram. Now I have to convert gram into kg. What I will do, I will divide by 1000. Divide by 1000 is removing 30. Okay. When we have to put k here over here, we have to remove 30 from here. And in place of 30, we will write k. Okay. You can see in place of 30, I have written k. And it becomes kg. Okay. It is 4 kg. Now here it is 520 gram. Here is no 1000. So we are not doing anything here. Simply we are writing here 520 gram. And now here together we will write here 4 kg and 520 gram. Is it okay for you? Now let's discuss some more questions. Now we will work out these questions. What is given here, we have to convert one by one, we have to convert 4 kg into gram, okay? What we have to do? We have to convert 4 kg into gram. So this is solution only I am going to start. So 4 kg, what I will do? When I have to convert into gram, we have to multiply by 1000. So 4 into 1000 gram. Okay. Why we are multiplying? By 1000 only. Why we are not multiplying by 100? You see here, because we know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. That's why we are multiplying by 1000. Okay. 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Then 4 kg will is equal to 4000 gram. 5 kg will is equal to 5000 gram. Okay. So here it is 4 into 1000. That means only when we are multiplying the number by 1000, simply we are putting 30 after the number. You can see 4 I have written. Only I have to put 1, 2, 30 and it has become gram. So you can see from here to here, when I am removing k, okay, only in place of k we have written 30. Okay, so in place of k what we have written? We have to write something in place of k now. So in place of k we have written 30 here. That much only we have to do. 4 kg is equal to 4000 gram. Now let's discuss second question. Here is 5 kg. 5 gram we have to convert into gram. So we will write separately and only we will convert kg because gram is already in gram. 5 gram is already in gram. So only we will write here 5 kg like this and then plus 5 gram. Is it okay? Now we have to convert this 5 kg only into gram. So we will multiply here 5 into 1000, it will become gram and then 5 gram. Okay. Now 5 into 1000 is equal to 5000 gram plus 5 gram. Okay. And why we are multiplying by 1000? You have to write this. Because 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Okay. That you have to write here when you are solving. Now it is written in the, you think that leave this gram and you think that number is written in expanded form. Now we have to write in standard form. And you know how to write in a standard form? 5000 plus 5 will equal to 5005. Here it is 5, in 100 place 0, 10 place 0 and in 1 place 5. So it is 5005. It is also same type of question. Fast you can do this, by yourself also you can do. And children, you do all this question in your copy. We have to convert into gram. That only we have done here also. Kg together, gram together we have written. Only kg we have to convert. For converting what we are doing? We are multiplying by 1000. Means when we have to remove k, we have to put 3 zero over there. And then 30 gram. So what it will become? It will become 7000 gram. And plus 30 gram. And together when we have to write 7030, it will become 7030. So here it is 7030 gram. Is it okay? Now last we will discuss this kg we have to convert into gram. When we are converting kg into gram, we are multiplying. Now when we have to convert gram into kg, what we are doing? We are dividing it, okay? All three you have understand now how to do, and in each case you have to write like this, okay? In each case you have to write 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. When you are solving, you have to show this in the corner in the bracket. Okay children, see it. Now children, when we are converting kg into gram, we are dividing over there. So you see a solution of B. We will solve this by two different methods. 4545 kg, we have to convert this gram into kg, okay? We have to convert this gram into kg and gram. Okay? Because everywhere we are converting kg into gram. Now we will convert gram into kg and gram. Okay? Now for converting this into kg and gram, what we will do? This is a gram only. We will divide by 1000. Okay? We will divide this number by 1000. Okay? When we have to convert gram into kg, we are dividing by 1000. When we are converting from a smaller to bigger unit, we are dividing only, okay? So we have to divide by 1000. And you know the division. And here also in the bracket you have to write why we are dividing by 1000 only. Because 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. That's why we are dividing by 1000 only. Okay. So here we are going to divide here. You see here 4545. We are going to divide by 1000. You know the division now? 1000 ones are 1000, 1002, 2000, 1003, 3000, 1004, 4000. Okay, so here it is 4 only, so 4000. Okay, after subtracting we will get 545, and you can see that 545 is smaller than 1000, so we can't able to divide. This is the remainder. Okay, this is the remainder and this is the quotient. This is the quotient and this is the remainder. For the quotient we will write kg, and this is still needed to divide, so it is only in gram, it is not converted into kg. Okay, we have not divided this 545 by 1000 now, so this is the remainder only, so this is in gram only. Okay, clear? So quotient we will write as a kg and the remainder we will write as a gram. This is one method. Okay, in another method already we have done that type of method, or we can do like this same question. Here it is given 4545 gram, we have to convert into kg and gram. We will write this number. You think that this is in a standard form, we have to write in a this is in a standard form, we have to write in a expanded form. And in expanded form 1000 we will write together, because there is the, we are talking about 1000 only everywhere. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg, so we will divide 1000 together and rest together. So here it is 4000 gram, first we will write, and then we will write 545 gram. Okay, like that only we will write in the expanded form. So 4000 gram we have to divide by 1000. So when we are dividing any number by 1000, okay, here it is smaller, we can't able to divide. When we are dividing any number by 1000, simply we are removing 30. So here it will become 4 kg, and here it is plus 545 gram. When we are dividing, it is converting into kg. Okay, and then we will write together, it will become 4 kg 545 gram. You can see that we are removing 30. Okay, when we have to convert into kg, we are removing 30, and in place of 30 we are writing only k. We have replaced this 30 by k. Clear to you all? So this 4000 will become 4 kg, and here it is 445 gram only. So your answer is 4 kg and 445 gram. And sometimes question is given in sentence, then also you have to do same thing, we have to convert it. So here is one question. So here is the question, the weight of bag is 4 kg, 250 gram. What is the weight in gram? Simply in the sentence he is asking the same question, we have to convert 4 kg 250 gram into gram. That only we have to do. So we will solve like this. Solution A. What we have to do? We have to write 4 kg 250 gram convert into gram. That question is only asking. Now we will start doing. We know we are very clever. 4 kg 250 gram, simply we are going to multiply this kg with 1000, it will convert into gram, and it is already in gram. 250 gram is already in gram. Okay, now it will become 4000 gram plus 250 gram. Now we can write together, it will become 4250 gram. Our work is over. We have converted this kg and gram into gram. Now let's see second question. Okay, in the second question it is written, you see the second question, what is written over there? The weight of Rani is 25000. 125 ग्राम, नॉट 1000, 2000, 25,000, 125 ग्राम. व्हाट इज हर वेट इन किलोग्राम? ओके, सो व्हाट इज हर वेट इन किलोग्राम एंड ग्राम, यू सी हियर. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस 125 ग्राम, कन्वर्ट into kilogram and gram. That only question is asking now. We have to convert this gram into kilogram and gram. So how we will convert? Here we are going, I am going to discuss only one type of method. If you are very good in another type of method in solving also, you can use that method also. So what we are doing, simply we are dividing by 1000. When we have to convert from gram into kg, we are dividing by 1000. So here it is, we have to divide by 1000, it will become kg. Okay, now how we are dividing here, you see here, you know the division very well and multiplication table of 1000 is very easy. Okay, so first of all we will divide these number, 2512. Okay, we take 2 times, it will come 2000. Okay, and after subtracting you will get 512 down, and then you will pull down this 5 downside. Now again you can divide 1005 here. Now here it is 125 gram. We can't divide this 125 by 1000 because it is smaller. So this is only in gram only. We have not divided this now. So we will write here gram only, and this quotient is kg. Okay. So here it is. The answer is 25 kg, 125 gram. Is it okay? So children, keep on practicing. Have a good day. Thank you.